huge collection of molten bicycles. Gotta be one of the biggest collections in existence, I would imagine. Fantastic display of motorcycles.
Again, hope you're having a great day.
It's a Greaves on the end.
And we're looking forward to seeing the Lancaster come over round about 20 past 3, all being well. A few minutes time.
Villiers Exciser.
The lawmen Bristol doing their reenactment.
One of my favourites from the 70s. I certainly have one of these myself. It was a Yamaha FS1E. Certainly a bit of a throwback for me.
There's a young lady who's got a birthday tomorrow.
BSA.
A young lady called Eliza Grace, and she's going to be 7 tomorrow. So happy birthday to Eliza, be 7, and have a great day from all of us here at Bridgwater. Thank you very much.
Some more BSAs. BSA Lightning. Interesting looking trike. Triumph at the end there. More bicycles. Yeah, another Molten. Again, beautiful Triumph. Suzuki Bandits. Lovely old BSA. A classic moped. Yeah, certainly some beautiful motorcycles. The military jeeps hiding behind the Land Rovers up here. Hopefully you can hear me okay. Big display of stationary engines. I don't know a great deal about stationary engines, but they certainly always fascinate me. Beautiful smell. Sun's coming out. This one on the end, you can hardly hear, so quiet. Lots of tractors on display. Old Forks and Major. Alice Chalmers. Yeah, definitely a little bit of something for everyone here. Some older commercial vehicles. Old BMC J4 pickup. collection of steam engines on display. Sorry. Duty for the youngsters.